Hey, everybody. Governor Phil Murphy here. Back in 2018, our administration launched the Shared Services Initiative to help lower costs for our state's families while also improving the delivery of vital public services throughout the Garden State. In the years since then, we have made tremendous progress in promoting shared services, from trash collection to emergency response to public education and beyond. And with these efforts, we have helped increase public safety and simply made life easier for the people of New Jersey. Of course, the success we have seen thus far is in no small part thanks to the leadership of the Department of Community Affairs, Commissioner Jacqueline Suarez, as well as former mayors Nick Platt and Jordan Glatt, who have helped lead this initiative from the very beginning. With their help, over the past 6.5 years, the DCA has awarded more than $18 million to municipalities across New Jersey to support new shared service agreements and to implement them as smoothly and efficiently as possible. These investments have been essential to ensuring that New Jersey remains the best place to live, work, and raise a family in these United States. And we are just getting started. So if you're interested in learning more about the benefits that shared services can bring to your community, I encourage you to check out all of the wonderful new resources that Commissioner Suarez and her team at the DCA have pulled together, along with Nick and Jordan. There are a number of grants available to cities and towns up and down the Garden State so we can continue lowering costs for our families while at the same time improving the delivery of public services. Thank you all for everything you do on behalf of our municipalities, as well as New Jersey's families. God bless each and every one of you, and keep up the great work.